On to our first numbers round. Sean, Joe, you pick the numbers.
Could I definitely have the 100, otherwise I'm out?
Oh, I can definitely go for one from the top. How about this one?
Yeah. And then little ones, please.
Five little ones.
Make it around about 200.
We've got 8, 3, 5, 4, 7 and 50.
Oh, that's a pile of shit.
Almost 100. And the target, 927.
Oh, come on.
OK, and your time starts now. Okay, so the target was 927. Joe, did you get it?
Can I ask quickly what 18 times 50 is?
900.
I got 900.
Sean, did you get it?
I got, 920.
Okay. John, did you get it?
No, I didn't.
Okay, so what did you get?
Well, 920. But frankly, I couldn't be fucking bothered to say it.
Kiri, did you get it?
No.
OK. Well, how did you do it?
You did it with the 3 plus the 7 plus the 8 is 18.
Yep.
Times 50.
900.
And then 4 times 5 is 20.
Yep.
Why didn't I figure that?
7 away.
OK, 5 points to Sean. Thanks for joining. And, John, can I confirm you don't want to have the points for this?
No, I didn't declare anything.
You didn't declare anything?
I didn't think...
Too ashamed, you don't need
it's
our charity.
It's all to do with sort of what coin you'll walk past. I viewed that as a tuppence on the floor near a bit of bird shit. Frankly, I'll wait and see if there's a fiver wedged behind a wheelie bin.
Tuppence is what I was brought up to call my fanny.
Tuppence.
Yeah.
It's different in Anglesey, isn't it?
Yeah.
You name it after how much it is ago. Rachel, could it be done?
If you say 8 times 7 is 56.
Okay.
Take away the 3 for 53, add the 50 for 103, and then 4 plus 5 is 9, and times them together, 927.
Time now for Sean and John to go head-to-head. John, your turn to pick the numbers, and remember, Mummy's here.
Thank you, Daddy. Can I have one big and five small, please?
We've got 3, 8, 9, 6, 7 and 75.
The worst one. It's definitely the worst one.
And the target, 987.
OK, your time starts now.
Best feeling of my life.
Actually, it's more like you now. Sean, did you get it?
No. I got 989.
Oh, so close. John, did you get it?
Yes. Sorry, guys. Hate to be the loser at the party, but someone's got to drive.
How'd you get it, John?
I haven't got it. I just was enjoying myself.
Sean, for the win, then.
7 plus 6.
7 plus 6 is 13.
This is how people who are good at maths talk. 7 plus 6 is 13. And then you times that by 75.
Is this an impression of me?
Sort of. That's how you you don't realise this is how you sound, Rachel.
I never realised that you're right.
What does that come to? 975.
Mm-hmm.
So then you add 9 and 8 together, don't you?
Why?
You get 17.
Why would you do that? Why are we if you had these three numbers? Why would you add these two?
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Because you're trying to get that number.
I don't know.
I still don't know.
I mean, the 9 and the 3 together, yeah. But I didn't. I did 9 plus 8 minus 3.
Oh, my God.
What's that, Rachel?
Well, it's more than you wanted.
No, is it? I wanted 989.
You've got 989. Well done.
Thank you.
Two away.
Could it be done, though?
You could have just gone 9 plus 3 is 12 and added it.
Yeah.
And then you'd have got 987.
7 points to Sean.